What's up, everyone? Welcome back to Foxhole Part 4. We're going to go ahead and jump into the ward here. And we're going to go ahead and deploy. Get some action going. Hope you guys are all enjoying the VODs or short videos, whatever I'm making these into on YouTube. Yeah, let me know if you want to see additional new content or want me to keep playing this game. Brady, let's see here. Friendly population's high. Hi there. Seems like we're actually kind of getting pushed pretty hard on the end side here. We're going to go up onto the moors. Alright, looks like there's a pretty good fight going on there. Trying to kind of take a look around here and see what's going on the borders. That border. Lane. All right. Where is border lane? Oh, literally up there. Huh. Right where I'm going. Just waiting for the cue. Come on, baby. Anyway. So I'm thinking probably next war. I'm thinking I'll probably create my own regiment. You know? And, create a base and all that good stuff. I'm gonna try to get some buddies of mine, hop in on a game, possibly. And we'll be hopefully streaming it together at some point. Work in progress, we're getting there. Alright, let's see what we got. Don't really want an assault rifle. Kinda would like rifles. We have 44 ammo. We do not. Alright, so we have the typical 7.62. I'm just gonna go ahead and take the typical generic rifle. Oh, I'm totally. And this clicking. All right.
Boys, hop in. Giving rides to the front line. Go on, everybody. You can get rifles off corpses. Boy gamer humping. Hey, you too, buddy. Everyone goes. Just Q. Q. Just Q.
You're
okay, shift
Q or behind. Behind.
Or just press Q for B, yeah.
There we go, yeah, he shift Q'd, yeah. Okay, okay.
Oh, it's been a minute since I played.
Oh my god.
That is a big A tank.
Jump here, jump here. Okay, boys. A dollar says I can make it all the way past their trenches and back.
A dollar? No, I'll take that bet. I'll take that bet.
Alright.
I'll do it for a cigar, man.
Tell them I gotta get that.
Okay.
Nice.
Time to push, we are back.
No, I don't think he is anymore. I think he's non-existent. Okay. RIP Dead Trust.
Come back!
Yep. We got an outlaw that's slowly encroaching at 55 meters.
Come on. Yeah. I'm gonna hit the outlaw. Outlaw move.
Go, go, go!
He's standing still.
Charge,
good luck, trooper.
Charge.
Oh, no.
Outlaw. Leroy Jenkins!
Protect the tank.
I'm gonna do that.
Oh god. I'm down by the trees. Oh god. The light's coming. Blech. We all tried to push and no one. We all pushed for 2 seconds. That's funny though. Oh, we got this big A. Abraham M1 there, it looks like. We got a. I don't even know what that one's called there, honestly speaking. My gosh. We got some big old tanks sitting here. I gotta drop down. You know what? I'm just gonna grab some pistol ammo. Because. I'll grab a rifle from the line. I'm fast as heck, boy! There's another big old tank. Oh, where's everyone at? Am I going the right way? I feel like I'm not, but I could be. So this thing. Nope, can't even get into it, it's locked. I think that guy's rifle. Oh, he had a bayonet. The guy's totally not paying attention to him. Yeah, bayonets are one hit kills. Dang, that stinks. spawn in. Spawning on top of the road. Alright, give me just some generic ammo. Got a big old tank with like a big old cannon on it. I wish we should build a forward base up here. Like, why are we coming in from a relic? I didn't even have the right ammo on. Machine gun on that guy right there. Get a better rifle. Dang it! I was just trying to get some type of ammo going. Not trying to take up rifle. Die with the rifle. Help, 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 help. Or not. Wow. Alright, well. I'm getting cold. There's elements now. I'm getting cold. It's getting cold. Let's go into the light. So cold. Well, it's just got a whole squad coming up with him here. Got like 5 or 6 people coming up. Chilled out by the cold weather.
It's like torture, right?
You gotta move that thing.
Over there. You know what? Fuck it.
That guy see me. Dang. I don't think I've gotten a kill yet. That's how long it's been. Holy smokes. Not losing much of anything though, I mean, this simple stuff, just pistol ammo and a pistol. Hammer. And I guess a shirt for a response.
Yeah, I'll go get some more heavy oil. We'll get back. Just gonna throw this
fire. Where did the heavy oil come from?
Like we brought it. So I just like
bring
like unit.
I just wanna see what it's gonna be like.
Oh.
I think I have some B rounds on it too. Just chuck it in. B. Perfect.
Oh my god, I love that.
Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding?
Awful gameplay.
Yo, Crunchy, you wanna run an LTV with me?
What?
This baby. This baby right here.
Whoa, that's sick.
Metroid's got its heavy top coat here too. Weather.
Are you guys pushing?
Oh, you want me to be the trap?
Well, nice time, and there's no enemy tanks. This is like strictly anti-armor.
Oh dang, so this is all about range.
What are you doing here? Why is it small?
Just taking a look at where the mortars are dropping.
Okay. I have a grenade launcher. Clear this from.
Grenade launcher on this guy right here. Grenade launcher right here. That sniper rifle, man, it takes way too long to
resume.
Zoom in and get a shot on someone.
Fuck, well, yep, we're out of here.
God. pistol ammo.
I have no clue what I'm doing. Oh my god. I thought that would do something.
Why is it all of a sudden I forgot what the button is to literally enter my inventory?
It wasn't me.
Tab. Gosh, I don't know why I forgot that. But I did. Really need to do something about that artillery. Get on my ammo. That did hit me. What the heck? How did that guy hit me? But are you kidding me? Oh my gosh, bro. What are all the chances? Dude?
Oh my god. He just got folded. You're welcome.
What are the chances? My gosh.
No, right.
Pushing on the left. And oh I get god, hit by a gunshot and then a mortar. Takes me out. Gosh, I need to close the door. I am at a loss for words. I cannot believe that happened. Like, it just, I have yet to do anything. Come on. Give me something. Give me someone to shoot and get me one kill. Oh, where am I at? I'm having like the complete opposite of direction. Yep, I was just a little bit too far forward. Medic!
Watch that 30. Back up. Stay back. Creep up. Creep forward.
Medic.
Forward. They're really hurt. Get him.
Thanks, Doc. You're a lifesaver.
Here,
Stay forward, protect Birdie, stay forward.
I got a reverb.
Stay forward, go back.
Watch out, infantry.
Infantry on the left.
All good, just play.
Fuck them up!
Okay, you're good to pull. They are safe. Pull.
Come on, guys!
Pull back.
Just push.
Pull means pull backwards. Pull and push.
That is how we do it.
Back trench!
Oh, back trench! Behind us!
Yes.
No. In the trenches.
How many pistol shots does it take? My goodness.
Dropping.
Advantage on this guy here, Doc.
Thank you.
I'm medic.
Fighting. Under me.
To search the boxes, you'll find rifles and ammo everywhere.
Oh my god.
They got a medic up in that trench on the left here. Appreciate it, Riken?
Riken.
What is that?
Apologize, my friend. RPG!
Where's our medic?
Oh, wow. I might just become a medic.
Medic.
I feel like I'll help a lot better just being a medic right now, because I am not doing anything combat-wise.
Yeah, I was wondering when I could see it. Fucking got it. So it must.
Shake kit, trauma kit. I'm gonna take a gas mask just in case I decide to try to gas this car. Equip that, drop that, equip that. Alright, now I can get the blood. I don't know what I've been told. Frosted flakes are as good as gold.
Si buen recluta quieres ser.
Grenade launcher and a round on this guy's body here. By the tree. I got you. I'm gonna be stuck in here with you though.
Thank you. No more bullets.
Watch that. Alright, you're all healed up. He has a grenade launcher on that guy's body there. You guys need treatment, I got you.
Okay.
In the trenches? South. South.
Jesus, you gotta come back, buddy. It's not your time to go.
They're flanking us at the east. At the east. At the left, man. At the left. At the left. Thank you.
Our Father who art in heaven.
Enemies in the woods, senor. Enemies in the woods. Enemies in the woods. At the left, at the left. At the left.
I still got that MG up there in that one trench on the right. Who's got all the bandages? I need some.
Go over there. Come here, Ash. That guy. That guy's 20 bandages. This guy.
nice. I can take at least five of these. And one blood. So, actually, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna take all his bandages. Alright. I'm all got tons of bandages, and I got enough for 10 revives.
Yeah, I got some.
Tank, try to shoot in the trenches, the soil of the trench. It's a low.
Yep, he's at far right side, far right corner of that trench there. He's just sitting. Second trench up ahead, they got an MG in that right corner that's tearing us up.
Got him.
Medic?
Medic? Who needs medic?
Top.
I heard medic. Who needs a medic?
It's okay. Thank you, man.
There's a guy behind a relic, man.
Oi. We have plasma here. You need plasma?
I'm full on blood. I'm full on blood, actually.
Okay.
If you guys have room, though, there's a box over here that's got like 15 blood in it. Literally. Okay. Nope. If you need blood, there's blood in the bag back in the
Hey, can a couple more infantrymen get on the other side of this place?
No, we're in the trench.
Yeah, they're behind us. They're right behind us.
It's just one dude.
Mess him up!
Oh, you got him? Alright, you got him.
I got him.
Thanks, medic.
Get you nice and fit to go fight the war again. Gas mask on this guy over here with filters and a bandage.
Okay, we have the most leeway because we have no one on our right, so go ahead.
I will go again. Go.
Turn. Yeah.
You just want to max out your turn around and all those
out.
Your turn is like.
Put out? I think it's a down to it. Watch out.
Yeah, we got a.
No, I meant like straightforward along the road.
Okay, yeah, so turn. Yeah.
It's been done anyway. And I just. Turn towards the road.
Yeah.
Get up there.
Going up behind you guys on the vehicles here. How y'all doing up here, you guys? Need medical attention? Hey, we got a 20. We got 20 millimeter on this guy.
Okay, let's go.
Enemy.
Enemy close.
Shoot. Down him, I need medical attention here.
I have no kit on me.
He's dead.
Get in the middle.
Plenty of ammo on this guy here. 7.62.
One shot.
You guys need medical attention up here?
Come here, come down here.
Thanks, babe, appreciate it.
Which should be fine.
Push for it.
Watch that mortar fire.
Back.
Okay,
good hit, good hit. Yeah. Forward a little bit. Yeah, get up with that. Forward, actually, forward. Just get in line.
Got a bunch of 20 millimeters and an ammo over here. Back in these boxes. Ammo and gas grenade on this guy.
Okay. RPG up on the ridge.
You give me an order to pick it.
You're good.
Don't go any further.
20 millimeter on here.
Looking at us on the ridge.
Got it.
I wouldn't have moved any further.
You gave me the perfect arc for the shot.
Yeah, those, got pillboxes on the right side, heavy.
No. I killed him.
Can that 20 millimeter reach it?
I'm saying you gave me the kill.
Oh yeah.
Watch the mortar fighter. Anyone on the rocks? Are we all good?
Thanks, boy.
I got you. You're all good.
Oh, pardon. What's the question?
Hey, Crunchy, hey, can you guys turn to your right and try to shoot the pillboxes down there?
We got 20 millimeters, but I don't know if we can reach them.
We're gonna try to get further up on the road.
Hey, who's got the 20 millimeters back here?
Protection. That was unfortunate.
We need 20 millimeters up on the line to take out some pillboxes.
That was unexpected.
They're in the boxes here.
Okay, how do you feel like?
You're good to pull back. Backwards.
B mats on this guy right here, 90.
Do you want to get those B mats?
Can't carry it.
Oh.
I'm to the right for an ammo here.
I would, but completely full of medical supplies right now.
You need B-mats?
Yeah.
There are a lot of anti-tank.
Not much, but it's a little bit.
There's a guy over there.
Left side.
Oh, yeah, left side, left side.
He took off running. Oh, he's still down there. There's still two. There's two over there.
Shoot
right up on the trees. I can't carry you, I run over to my guy, I won't pick you up.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, how are you feeling?
Ooh, ATI, left side. RPG behind the, I'm behind the tower here. RPG behind the tower.
Machine
I got you, buddy. I got you, medic. I got you, death.
That's what I did.
I called it and I pulled back here.
Who else needs a medic?
See, that was my question, so I wanted a response.
I don't know. Okay, hold on. I was totally gonna move back. I just wanted to give it a chance, because we're definitely fine.
B-mats on this guy here.
Ooh, we can take some of those B-mats.
Yep, there's 42 or something like there.
Hey, there's a crate over to the east. You see that? Jesus? Those three trees east? There's a little crate up there. There might be something in there.
Is that a tank?
It sounds like a tank.
Take it out, you know?
Yeah. I got a pitch gun on me in case we got a cover for repairs. I honestly think it's worth the 10-15 sacrifice.
Lots of ammo right here.
There's been so many times where I've been caught up inside of my tank trying to repair.
Switch sides with us and start taking out those pillboxes that I mentioned earlier.
Behind!
Shit. Behind! Oh, that was a mammon. Okay, we're pulling back here just a bit. That was a bounce, but I still want to make sure we didn't hit it twice. Good shit, we pulled back there. We screwed up his arm.
I want to see if there's that medical supplies back here still or not. Might have despawned. There's a lot of blood in it, unfortunately. That stinks. Oh no, I'm getting cold.
I just warm up.
Do we have any mats for fires?
Slow as hell, can go off the rope, please.
Sandwiches. We need a fire to be built.
Oh, he is so dead.
RPG up in the mountain at the
every sheet.
Every sheet at the southeast. Careful, man.
We still have this 20mm cannon back here.
Every sheet. Careful.
I better be getting through the golden gates on this one, sir. Oh. They got mortar fire coming in now. Watch that.
Up on the mountain.
Mortar fire come up and on that left trench. Be careful though, Lieutenant.
Alright.
Never mind, I just had one drop right on my face. I'm good though. Just had a mortar drop on my face, but I'm good. I'm gonna carry you back a little ways. Thank God I did. We would have died right there.
Get out now and take your fuel out, dumbasses! Take your fucking fuel out!
What's your fuel? Bottom of the inventory? There's a swap fuel.
Ran all of your fucking fuel like a goddamn shit stain across the fucking snow.
Corporal and a Lance Corporal. If you'll look up where your gas mask is and where your encumbrance is, you definitely can see anything that happens, I think. Anything red, at least.
I know, that's how I knew the engine was out.
Alright.
Y'all ready?
I feel like bandages and like I'm not gonna take that much stuff.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
You went through random ass trenches.
Alright, well, we gotta repair this. It's at,
any enemy can show up or not? Oh, that's a warden.
We're getting shot at by wardens?
Yeah, they're just out there.
It's kinda.
Hey, we've got too much resources on the way to be giving up ground, guys. We've got to push back up to
holy
that,
shit, all the
boxes
are fucking gone.
I guess we're gonna get destroyed.
We need to defend the base.
Get an alligator charge. Someone take this charge.
This base is already defended.
Are we pulling back or are we pushing up? Lift, lift, right, lift. They're coming. They're coming.
I'll like build defenses with fucking useless.
Are you
fuck, man.
Flipping kidding me? Right on top of me, really. Literally pinpointed me.
Do we gotta watch that we're up? All our defenses. Rip all the artwork. Does it work?
Jesus. Does anyone know where the mortar is?
You
bleeding out, Doc?
Yeah, I'm getting it right now.
Is it deep in their base? Like, is it where exactly? Okay, me and Kilo are gonna lead a mission to try and knock that mortar out. Is it doable, or is every cover, or is every angle fucking covered? Well, how did you try to flank? Did you try to flank under fire? Did you try to flank with cover? Like,
we had flank with cover, and we had literally three tanks with us.
Check if we
map.
Can,
ooh. Check the map. Okay. I'm marked.
And we still lost. It's deep. It's deep in their base. It's too far to like try to push or do anything.
Do we have any artillery yet?
Not up this way, no.
Does anyone know how to operate a mortar?
Yes, but
you're not gonna have the range to get to it.
Yeah, they have like artillery. Like their shit is like fucking.
They're shooting their 120, 240 cannons at us right now.
Yeah.
Hey, senior, I need you to repeat what you said. I'm sorry.
They're using heavy artillery right now. Like you won't have the range. We use a regular mortar.
Do we have more than one medic in here? Yeah, we do. Okay, Boyd Games and T. They're destroying the fuck out of this base.
Oh, yeah, it's already destroyed, bro. It's already destroyed. Unless they run out of ammo, this shit's gonna get they've been doing this for like 3 hours at least, bro.
Yeah, they've been shelling it. Gas grenade on this guy in a 20mm.
As long as we have BMATs, we can repair quicker than they can destroy with multiple people.
Yeah, but the question is it gonna be worth it trying to hold until we get...
Well, if we lose this relic base, we lose this entire hex.
Yeah, we cannot lose this one.
The point I'm trying to make is that it's pointless to build defenses, but they're just gonna get destroyed.
Yeah, we need our own.
Oh yeah, don't build defenses until they get done arty-ing, but keep the base alive.
Yeah.
We need to get our own 120s up here.
Well, what I'm trying to say also is that they've been doing it for 3 hours. Just one push that
they know we're sitting in this base. We're not getting anywhere, not knocking this mortar team out. Can anybody who's high enough rank talk to all and say QRF Borderlands, please?
Well, there was like four tanks pushing right now. I don't know what they are.
I'm saying, we need more bodies here. Does anybody have mammons on them? I need three people with mammoths and a medic. Do I got any volunteers?
What are you gonna try to do?
I was in JROTC. I know what I'm doing.
Oh jeez.
Oh man. Oh man. We got a veteran here. We got him.
You all can say thank you for my service now.
My God. He's Jason Bourne.
Look, man. I was in JROTC too, but I don't feel special.
Okay, anyway, I need three people with mammoths and a fucking medic, deadass. We need to go get this fucking shit knocked off. Okay, who's my three? Stand over here by this doorway. Everybody else get on the other side for a second.
I'll head with you, bro.
Well, fuck, I don't care who comes with me. It can be more than four if you want.
I mean, really, all we need is about four.
Hey, let's go now while there's no artillery. Let's go.
Yeah, now it's a good time to go.
There are now? Finally.
Did they destroy all
the... Yeah, they destroyed everything!
Yes. Bro, they've been doing this for 3 hours!
Bro, those are 120s, my guy. They're just... You get caught in the blast, you're dead. Vehicle! Ah, flamethrower! I'm on fire! I'm the baby Jesus! I'm the Tom Cruise! Oh God!
Oh my God! We gotta be on defenses.
Alright, I think this is gonna be it for the night. I appreciate y'all for tuning in for the short little stream, little video. If you wanna see more Foxhole, please.
Oh, it is our tank.
And I'll be happy to play more of it. Alright, see y'all in the next video.
Bye bye!